Hey guys, have you ever watched those DIY shows or those home improvement shows on TV, or you've seen people post pictures on social media and you wonder, could I ever do that?
Well, we're remodeling our vintage RV. What could possibly go wrong? We're Crazy Empty Nest. We're helping you embrace the next chapter of life by showing you how to simplify your life, explore your dreams, and connect with what truly matters. So we're newbies. In fact, the first time we drove an RV was when we drove it off the lot, and we learned right away that we have a lot to learn.
Hey guys, so we bought a vintage Tiffin Allegro open road Class A motor home, and we're gonna go through the process of renovating this entire thing and making it ours so we can become full-timers. So in this video, what we're gonna talk about is some of the plans we have for doing the renovations in this RV. And then in our future videos, we're gonna go step by step and show you guys how we went through the renovation process and share with you guys the tips and the tricks and the time-saving things and maybe some of the mistakes that we learned along the way as well. Let's get this
When
done.
we bought our RV, it was really outdated, but it does have great bones. And our daughter, who's currently studying interior design, she had a look at it and has some really great ideas. But now we're jumping in with both feet into the pool, and we are going to be renovating pretty much everything.
So the best part about this, guys, is that we are not DIYers. And matter of fact, we've never done any of this type of stuff before. We've never done renovation before. Like Jenny said, we're not even RVers. So really, this is going to be a crash course. Now, we know that some of you out there have a lot of experience doing this. Some of you have been RVing for years, or you've done the renovation process. So if you could, we would really appreciate it if you would leave your comments and suggestions down below, or if you just have some wisdom you want to share with us, we would really appreciate it because that way we can all learn together through this process. So Jenny, talk about what is some of the things that we're actually going to do to update the RV.
So we're going to be painting everything, and we're going to be ripping out all the carpeting and replacing it all with wood floors. And up front, we don't like the color of the dash and the seats, so we're going to be painting that with like a leather paint. And we're putting in new countertops and new, more modern appliances. And our shower door is going to be replaced. We're going to be doing plumbing, you name it. I know that Lance really likes that warm, rustic cabin feel, and I really like the boho style. So we're going to kind of combine the two, and we're going to have a great time. I'm excited about the decorating part. For sure.
So guys, once we get through this whole renovation process, we're gonna be moving into this RV and living in here full time. That's if the COVID pandemic cooperates with us. But that means that we're gonna have to downsize everything from a big house to live in this RV full time. And then we're gonna be traveling around the country and really around the world to find those unique places and maybe the place that we wanna build our forever home. So we invite you guys to come with along this journey and learn together.
We promise to be transparent and open and honest about this process and even how not to kill each other during this whole renovation. And we are excited to share with you the time-saving tricks that we learn and strategies that might make it a little easier if you decide to tackle a project like this.
So this adventure is really just about to begin. We're going to be publishing new videos each week with updates on our progress and our renovation and our travels. So we invite you guys to please subscribe, hit the bell so you get the updates of when our new videos are published. And again, we would love to hear your comments and suggestions. Again, if you're, becoming an empty nest yourself, or you're just looking at what life might be like in this stage of life, we would love to hear your comments, and maybe we can even do some videos about that as well. So there's also a big debate in the RV community whether, do you buy a vintage RV like we did, or do you buy something brand new? So, I think it really depends on each individual person or couple's situation when you make that choice. But if you want to know the reason why we chose to buy a vintage RV and fix it up, I'm going to leave a post we did down in the comments section. You can go and read that, and you'll see why this made the most sense for us and why we decided to go with this vintage RV. So, guys, we really appreciate checking us out, and stay tuned.